I'm Josh Hrushevsky. I'm a senior here at Ferris in the Public Relations program, and I am the Student Government President. The thing I love most about public relations is just being able to connect with people and to tell a unique story. It's a lot of fun, whether it be a press release or a video news release or any of these things. It's a lot of fun. You get to tell a really unique story. I'm also in Public Relations, Student Society of America, and just being in that really gives me some hands-on experience working with real clients, doing a lot of just real-world stuff. Right now, working with Colleges Against Cancer to help them prepare for Relay for Life, so being able to do a lot of stuff for them. And I'm also in student government, which allows me to interact with a lot of really cool students just throughout campus and really just get to see some different perspectives and get to solve some really unique problems and celebrate what it means to be a student at Ferris. I think the largest piece about being involved is getting some of those perspectives that you wouldn't normally have. I mean, as a College of Business student, most of my interactions are with students from the College of Business. But joining student government or working at the CLACS office has provided me opportunities to converse with other students from around campus, and just really brings in a lot of unique perspectives, and it kind of gives you a holistic view of a lot of different things. My name is Josh Hrushevsky, and Ferris was my first choice.